everyone, this is Steve, and this is our first opportunity to open an entire box of Darkness Ablaze. We finally fulfilled our pre-orders after 3 weeks of this set being out, and now we finally kind of get a chance to look at some of the cards ourselves instead of just looking at bonus packs. So we're going to see what we can do here, see what we can open on up in this here box. Very pretty, obviously. So we get our big stacks of cards out of here, and we'll get right onto it. So we'll put these off to the side and just start opening up packs. After doing a little bit of research on this set, the keys in this are, number one, hold on to your promo packs, as we've discussed in the past. Hold on to your promo packs, they're worth something. And we basically are not looking for anything in this set but V-Maxes. There are a few Vs and obviously secret cards in the set that are gonna be worth some money, but that's where all the money seems to be in this set, is Vs and V-Maxes. And there we go. So that's an Eternus V-Max right there. Beautiful, look at that. Awesome looking. So we'll throw that right in there. And we didn't hit anything else. There's our bonus pack there for the online game, but that's a pretty sweet way to start this off, to hit an Eternus V-Max, being the final boss in the original version of Sword and Shield there. So we're gonna keep opening up here and see what we can get. Bone sweet and a Thievul. I think we're gonna keep Eternus right on over here, just so that we have something to look at that's very gorgeous and pretty. We can put everything else in that pile, and Turbo Patch, pretty cool there. So let's just keep on opening up. If you're new to our channel, make sure you're liking, sharing, and subscribing to get your newest information on all of the Pokemon stuff that we are opening up. All right, a Golurk, one of my favorite Pokemon in Pokemon Go. We are definitely not that excited about him right now. He's not a terribly great card, unfortunately. Okay, Nickit, and we have a Mew V. Looks beautiful. Look at that. Very nice. So that's going to go over into our good stuff pile, and a Nickit is our foil in that pack. So it was not a V Max pack. So we were only going to get the one, we were going to get a foil along with our Mew in there. So let's see. There's our Dino and Mancetric. Nothing too crazy there. But we're already at the V count is two. The V count is two. So there's our pack there. There's a Cape of Toughness and a foil Corviknight. Not exciting, but also like it's better than your normal pack when you just open up a normal rare. I can't say that in the last few sets we've really had many cards that are not considered like hyper rares or like special rare cards that have really hit any major amount of money for us or anyone who's really opening up packs. But I will say that it's still fun to open these guys up. I grew up playing Pokemon completely, so I was opening packs of base set. And if I had to portal myself back in time, I would have told myself, put those into a box so that you never open them because they're worth so much money now. Oh, that's a beautiful Melodic. So we'll just show that art off a little bit. Looks very nice with that. Our pack, keep going on to the next thing. It is nice to still just see that Mew in the corner there. So again, V is two. All right, so there's a foil rare. Or a reverse foil rare, and a Muk. Can't always be home runs. We talk about that in Magic all the time, that you can't just put a ton of value in a set because then it makes the opening of packs completely pointless. There is the Galarian Slowbo V. We opened this in one of our last videos. Very nice looking card. So the V count is now at a whopping three, and we're only almost halfway through the box, so we'll see if we can how well we can do. I'm really hoping to hit a secret rare here soon. There's a Diglett. There's our rare there. Another fossil evolution. A rare fossil evolution, that is. Maybe those are different. I don't know. While I did play Pokemon Sword and Shield on the Wii, I have not kept up with this game quite as much as I used to. Because I did play Black and White. I also did play Sun and Moon. But before that, my last copies were in Sapphire and Ruby. Foil Feeble and a Galarian Stumpfisk V. So we are now up to 4 Vs. Let's see what else we can hit. And while we're opening up this pack, let's just take a little closer look at the Galarian Stumpfisk. Steel type. Look at that little tiny mouth. Cool. Biting, trapping bite on that guy. So Skarmory keeps going on. So there's Panpour, my least favorite of all of the poor evolutions. Bartek. All right, so this is the second to last pack in stack number 1. And our V count is pretty high, honestly. Pupitar and a Green Dent. Nothing too exciting there, our pack. All right, last pack of the first stack. And I don't remember if this was left side or this was right side. So there's a foil Suicune. Very pretty. And this is a reverse foil Suicune and a foil Blaziken in one pack. So that's pretty sick. Looking at those two. A rare fossil and our pack. Okay, so this is pack number 1 of stack 2. So I don't know exactly what I want to hit yet, but I'd love to hit a secret rare soon here. All right, a Parasect and a Delicati. Nothing too crazy in our uncommons there. One of the unfortunate things about this game is that really the only uncommons you're looking for are trainer cards, because most of these little Pokemon never see the light of, ooh, there we go. Charizard V. Very gorgeous. And looking good so far, people. Like, this has been a good box so far. Not the best box I've ever seen, because again, we haven't hit a secret rare yet, but I think it's only a matter of time. Nickit and a Diggersby. Yellhorn from our grunt buddies. I'm leaving these piles out in a second here too, so we'll take our pack out of there. So it's a foil Dugtrio and a Mimikyu. All right, so we're gonna take all of these chaff cards. We're gonna put them off to the side. Not terribly exciting. We're gonna take our boosty packs. We're gonna throw those over on the side as well. Again, they're not, it's just not part of what makes these videos exciting. So we have our rares and our foils and of course our Vs. So we're up at 5 Vs so far out of a booster box. So we're hoping that we can hit even better there. So, boosty pack put over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cubchu and another foil Blaziken. Put those over into our stack on the side, which I just beautifully knocked over. So you probably heard a clink. That was us knocking that over. Josh is laughing at me right now. Shut up, Josh. Very unprofessional, Josh. All right, next one in here. Larvesta, our pack. Larvesta. Skididino. So a foil Golette. And, oh, okay, that's a secret rare there. Okay, so that's a Grimmsnarl VMAX. That is beautiful. And is let's take a little closer look at this. This is a VMAX in comparison to a V here. That beautiful texturing on the card there. You could probably see a little bit of it in the video there. So the G-Max drill on that. So that's pretty sweet. So actually, it's right there. Look at that. Grimmsnarl. Very interesting card to be a dark and a fairy type. Dark fairy type. Weird. So there's a Clang, a foil Clang, and Tsarina. Tsarina. Again, these are just a little foreign to me because I grew up with the original 150, and I can arguably say that I can probably do up through Gold and Silver with no problems. Once we get to the third generation, I can start to assume I know the information, but I don't. Pretty sweet looking. Not exciting though, unfortunately. So the V count currently sitting at a massive 6, which is basically what we want to hit on a box anyway. So if we hit any more Vs in here, we're going to probably be really happy. All right, there's a foil Arados, and then we have a Hippow down Rose. Definitely a playable trainer there. Our guide in the Sword and Shield realm. All right, so take the pack out, Nickit. Okay, foil reverse foil Karrablast and the Nilux. All right, we're in the bottom half of this, just at the bottom half of the second pile. So let's see where our luck is. Rook D and a Diggersby. So that's our second Diggersby. Not really where we want to be at, but doesn't look awful. I mean, you still have to play a Bundleby if you want to get to a Diggersby. A foil Combusken to go with our reverse foil Combusken to go with our foil there, and a Toxicity for a foil Toxicity. Blaziken was the Pokemon I was looking for that my brain wasn't allowing me to think of. So our pack, a foil Electrike, and oh boy, that's a Salamence V. Normal type, really interesting that they decided to go normal type on that. But we're looking pretty good. We're now at 7. 7 is the V count currently, and we do have a VMAX in there. So that's looking good. Let's see if we can pull out something beautiful here. All right, so that's the... Oh, God. Okay, so there it is. There's the Grimmsnarl V. So we're up to 8 on our count right now. Boosty. 8 on the V count, people. 8. So, these packs only have 10 cards in them. So, it's, it definitely gives you the excitement level that you're looking for. Okay, a foil Mimikyu, so that's a foil rare there, a reverse foil rare, and a Granbull. All right, so, people, last 3. If we hit another V, we will be in the double digits, and we'll be feeling really good. Well, actually, I don't know if we're going to be in the double digits. Let's recount here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we will be at 9 at that point. I mean, that would be great. I would be very happy with 9. There's a Bundleby. All right, we did not hit a V there. Okay, but it is a rare, so we're still going to put it in there. People can look through our 50-cent binder and probably acquire a majority of these cards, unless they're somehow seeing play. So take our pack out. Let's see here. Second to last pack. Corvisquire and a foil Aggron. Very cool looking, not a terribly great card. I mean, it's not really that bad either. It's just third evolution Pokemon are really hard to get to. All right, guys. This is our last pack. If you liked this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. If you didn't like this video, make sure to give us a thumbs down. Give us a comment. Let us know what we can be doing better for you. Because these videos are for you to be somewhat educational. Also, be able to feel like you're opening some boosties. All right, so this is a foil Dracozolt. Looks pretty sweet. This is a foil rare. And then an Ampharos. All right, guys, that was it. Our big card of this box, our secret rare, will be... Oh, and actually, that is textured as well. That's how Lance is textured. It's the Grimmsnarl VMAX. That's where we're at. And actually, you know, the Eternus is pretty sweet. Like, look at these. Like, 3 textured cards. God, we had a great box, guys. So, just a little quick look over what we hit. Looks great. All right, guys. Have a great rest of your day. Bye-bye.